I'm Jean-Marie Fiala, and I'm here at the MRI suite of St. Joseph's Healthcare in London. And behind me, you're looking at one of the state-of-the-art MRI units, one of two here at St. Joseph's. And what's really special about this particular unit is it changes color. So if you're sad or angry or mad, we have a color for you. And you can witness it going on behind me at this moment. The patient has chosen a bluish hue as the relaxing color. They are given hearing protection. They're soft plastic plugs, one for each ear. Next, the technologist instructs the patient to lie down on this bed, which can hold up to 550 pounds. Since it's a head scan, the patient goes in head first. The head is being positioned in a two-piece antenna coil. A coil such as this one is specific to brain scans.
This is the top of the head coil, and this coil takes the pictures, and it also sends a signal to produce our images.
Once the technologist gets the thumbs up, she gives the patient a rubber bulb, which is the panic button. If, for any reason, the patient becomes uncomfortable during the test, a simple squeeze of the bulb alerts the technologist, and the test is stopped. The table is nearly noiseless as it elevates the patient and then draws him into the center of the scanner. Although this appears routine, by the time the patient is relaxing, the technologist has already calculated where to position the patient. It's important to have the head in the exact center of the magnetic field. Some last-minute instructions, and we're ready to begin what is about a 15-minute scan.